everyone, this is Dr. Sandeep, Associate Professor from Mechanical Engineering Department, Institute of Aeronautical Engineering, and today we are going to discuss about sand properties testing. In manufacturing process, casting is very important. In casting, in order to prepare the final product, molding cavity is very important. So in order to prepare the molding cavity, the molding cavity is prepared with the help of sand. Now, the sand is very important for us to prepare the mold cavity. So in order to study the sand, we need to know the properties of sand. Now we are going to test the properties of sand. First one is the moisture content test. Second one is the hardness test. Third one is the permeability test. First, we are going to perform the moisture content test of the sand. So this is the sand what we are going to test now. This sand is composition of 70% of silica and 30% of molasses. Now the instruments we are using to test the moisture content of the sand is, this is the moisture content equipment, this is the weighing machine, calcium carbide which we are going to mix with the sand. We will see this step by step now. Now adjust the weighing machine to 0, 0. Now take a sample of 3 grams of sand, and this sand will test now how much moisture content is there. So this sand has to place in the moisture content container. This is the calcium carbide. 1 spoon of calcium carbide has to be mixed with the sand. Now close the container tightly, and now you have to mix very hardly in order to find out the moisture content in the sand. Now initially you can see the reading is at 0. Now it's slowly moving. Now still you have to mix. So after mixing up to 10 minutes, you can identify there is a 3% of moisture in the sand. Second is the hardness testing. So we'll test the hardness of sand. This is the mold and this is the base plate in which we'll pour the sand now in order to test the hardness. Now we'll fill the sand in the mold completely. This is the mold pressure ram in which we'll test the hardness of the sand. Now we'll ram the sand in the ram. Like this you have to place. You have to ram for 3 times. We'll store step by step. First one, second and third. This level you have to check. It should be above 0. It should be above the positive. So after this we have to ram. Now we'll check the hardness of the sand now. This is the pressure gauge hardness tester through which we can test the hardness of the sand. See, there is a change in the reading. You can see, observe clearly. It is about 20. Next testing is the permeability. It is the property of foundry sand with respect to how well the sand can vent. That is, how well the gases pass through the sand, that we'll study with the help of this permeability test. Now, you have to place the ram sand, whatever the we have ram, that sand we have to place in the permeability tester. Now, use this knob slowly to drum. You can observe the drum slowly, it is coming down. This is a manometer. You can observe how much level of about 5 you are seeing here. You are getting the value of 5 of moisture content in this permeability. So in order to get the permeability of the sand, you have to see this. This is the larger orifice. By seeing this hole, you can identify whether it is a large or small. Now RAM sand is kept at smaller orifice. So now go to the manometer reading. Check the manometer reading. It is around 3. So go to the scale here, what we are given to us. So the small orifice. Why? Because the RAM sand is kept at small orifice. So go to the small orifice and check the value at 0.3. So you can clearly observe at 3 what is the permeability value. It is 30. So for this sand, the permeability value is 30.
Like, share and subscribe. Hit the bell icon for more updates.